To understand the downloading process and various features of the Arogya Setu app, we have with us Arnab Kumar. He is Program Director with Niti Aayog. So Arnab, tell us about the various features of the app and the downloading process as well.
Sure. So the app is currently available on both Apple phones and Android devices. I have an Apple phone, so I'll go to App Store. The first thing that I do is I type Arogya Setu, and you will see that the download link appears. It's an extremely lightweight app, which means that when you start downloading, depending on your internet and phone connection, it should be able to download in maybe 10 seconds or less. Yeah, so now the app is downloaded. We open the app. When you open the app, you will see that you're being asked multiple permissions. So the app works on you giving access to your Bluetooth and GPS location. The first thing that you notice when you come to the screen on the Arogya Setu app is that it's available in multiple languages. Right now we have in 11 languages and we are actively working on adding more languages. I'm comfortable in English and Hindi. I'm going to take the English version for the demo. When I choose my language, the first thing that you'll see is there are four onboarding screens. The four onboarding screens, through a mix of graphics and text, explain to you what the app does and how this is useful from a COVID response perspective. The second screen tells you what are the permissions that we are asking from you, which is install the app, have Bluetooth on, and have the location on. And the third screen and the fourth screen tells you how we use this information to create a social graph for our combined fight against COVID-19. I click on register now. Next screen that you'll see is that again, we will show you the terms of service and privacy. We are extremely concerned and we are extremely aware that you are sharing personal information with us. So we want to make sure that you understand what you're sharing with us, and we make sure that we are responsible in using the information that you share with us. When I click on I agree, it asks for your location and it asks for your Bluetooth permission again. So we are making sure that you understand that you're sharing these with us. I click on I agree and I enter my mobile phone number. When I do that, I securely get an OTP on my phone. I submit that, and you saw that this happens within seconds. Once you get your OTP, the app will take you to a screen which will be personal information that is being asked. It's again in a very simple chat format. What's your gender? What's your full name? What's your age? What profession are you in? Countries that I have traveled in the last 30 days? None. If I'm ready to volunteer in the time of need, and I confirm submission. It also asks if I'm feeling well, so it checks on my symptoms, etc. And if I say I'm not feeling well, it has triggered a risk assessment for me. And again, this is a very important tool in this app, which is it tells you what symptoms you may have and what is the right action that you should be doing based on that. My request to the viewers is that please take this risk assessment seriously, because the information that you enter here will help us proactively manage the interventions for you. Any symptoms that I may have, I say none of the above. If I have any of the following, which is diabetes, hypertension, lung disease, etc., I say none of the above. Have I traveled internationally in the last 14 days? For me, no. Have I met somebody who has been tested positive? Have I been a healthcare worker? I say none of the above. So my risk of infection through this self-assessment test, which is based on ICMR guidelines, is calculated. For me, the risk is low, but I have been told to stay at home to avoid exposure to the novel coronavirus. If you had said you're okay or after completing the self-assessment risk, you go to your home screen. And in most of the cases, it will tell you that you are safe, which is a good thing for me, because I may not have come in contact with anybody who is COVID-19 positive, knowingly or unknowingly. The home screen is very, very intuitive in nature, and through a mix of easy to understand graphics and simple text, we tell you how to maintain social distance, taking self-assessment test, what does it mean to be away from people. There's also an interesting video by Mr. Bachchan telling you how to stay safe, etc. Then there are several do's and don'ts, which if you click, that opens a link. There's a appeal by the Honorable Prime Minister, and you also have the opportunity to donate to the PM CARES Fund. We have the terms of use, which you can check whenever you want. So that is the home screen in a sense. What you'll also see is that the self-assess, which is the test again, which I just did, you can open it whenever you want and whenever your symptoms change, etc. Through this app, you can also see that there's something called a COVID update, which tells you how, based on your location, what is the current stats in your state and how are we faring against this pandemic across the country. What you will also see is that there's something called an e-pass, which is going to come here very, very soon. For me, the most important thing is my status. Depending on how I meet people knowingly or unknowingly, and if I have come in contact with somebody who may be COVID-19 later, this app calculates my risk of infection and gives me curated advisory. If I'm at moderate risk, whether I should self-isolate, if I'm high risk, should I be home quarantined, or should I be asked to go for a health checkup? This also helps health authorities to tell what and how we should be proactively planning for your medical care, etc. So this is the beauty of the app. What you can also see is that you can change the language anytime you want. So I have moved everything to Hindi and the app works just fine. My request to you is that you should share this app with as many people as possible, spread the word. The beauty of this app, as you can have seen, is it's very simple. It's easy to use. I got onboarded within 30 seconds. All the information is available for you, and all the information available to you in a personalized, curated manner.